Hi there, I'm Valerie here to present today's video and hot news from Hollywood. I've got news on a rumored Batman Superman movie title, but you will have to wait until after this.
What's wrong with Robin? Would you like Big Daddy's Robin?
Okay, Robin wishes he was me.
What I'm trying to say is we should be partners. You and me like the dynamic duo.
I'm in the NFL, Dave. You play Pee-wee.
So train me. I want to walk the walk, and you're the closest thing I know to a real superhero. Aren't you tired of being on your own? Don't you want to know someone's there for you? Someone who's got your back?
And you'll do anything I say.
Anything?
Hit me.
You're a 15-year-old girl. What the hell?
Act like a bitch, get slapped like a bitch.
Oh, God.
Zack Snyder's theatrical announcement that confirmed the Man of Steel sequel would feature Batman was one of the most seismic pieces of movie news to come out of 2013's Comic-Con. According to comicbook.com, writer David S. Goyer discussed the news in a panel celebrating Superman's 75th anniversary, revealing potential titles for the movie. We are already in pre-production, comes out in summer of 2015. We are actually not sure whether the title is Superman vs. Batman or Batman vs. Superman, but yes, it's that rematch, that combination, the two guys on screen, and that's happening. While there's been no official announcement yet, it's interesting that Goyer has suggested that they will go down the route of a straightforward, direct title that points to a clash of DC's titans. When you've got two such iconic characters, you probably don't want to confuse cinema goers with a title like World's Finest. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook. See you next time.